Captain Raider.
Lieutenant Flynn.
He stares out the window, blank as a canvas, made up in the sunlight and swirling smoke and ash. He waits for a breath now, taking his time. He sees an eternity in a blink of an eye. And for him, this life is made of time and choices, an endless blend of vistas painted bright with memories. The here and now will bow to him to only serve one purpose: to keep your peace. He takes on the world all in a stride, and your wounds will be scars. So won't you remember when the night comes, he will need your open arms. For to be invincible, he needs your stands in the doorway, quiet like yesterday, with forgotten thoughts become a mystery, nightmares locked away. It looks like a gunman, but his view is much too wide for such a solution. So he fights without a six gun on his side. And all the while, it stars and moon shine brightly. Outside the desert wails a curse of rage and jealousy. And yet tomorrow comes along and shapes to serve his purpose: to keep your takes on the world all in the stride, and your wounds will be scars. So won't you